They're on a low heat, everything's incorporated, that's what it looks like. Start with browning 1 pound of breakfast sausage, 10.5 ounce can of fire roasted Rotel, 8 ounces of pepper jack cheese, 8 ounces of white cheddar, 16 ounces of Velveeta, 8 ounces of cream cheese, about a tablespoon of my sizzling steak and burger sauce, half a cup of heavy cream.